Welcome back, YouTube, to another video. Welcome back, YouTube, to another part. Welcome back, YouTube, to another... I don't know, what do I usually say? I'm like overthinking right now. What do I usually say? Welcome back, YouTube, to another part to Hogwarts Legacy. I genuinely forget what I say in these intros, but I'm excited to play. I'm excited that you're here. Thank you for following me thus far. If you guys want to join the live stream and watch this live, there's links in the description below, and cool, you should join us. There's also a Discord link that I don't really advertise as much because it's for the real homies. Go click that link. Okay, cool. Let's begin. I'm ready to see my boy Sebastian. Blossom Sebastian sitting in a tree.
Sebastian, look.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Right into the thick of it. Okay, a little bit of a lag. All good. Tiny bit of a lag.
Seems as if something's missing.
A note. Let's have a look.
Okay. Ancient magic 1, ancient magic 2. That's literally all I got from this.
Anything helpful in the note?
Nope.
Rune symbol. I've seen similar symbols used by the keepers.
I've been thinking. A keeper lived in that house centuries ago, and Ranrok and his lot have been searching there.
You said that goblins may be wielding
some form of this ancient magic. Do you think Anne was cursed by ancient magic?
I can't be sure, of course, but I don't think so. I didn't see any traces of it around your sister.
Hmm. Very well. But that doesn't mean it's not ancient magic. There's still so much we don't know about it.
True. Perhaps this triptych will lead us to answers.
Then we'll have to unravel what this all means. But now I need to see Ominous. Don't worry, I won't tell him anything. Did I mention that, apparently, Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here, in Hogwarts?
You did not. Sounds worth looking into. Any idea where in the castle?
No idea. Ominous just learned of it. I'll let you know what I find out. I had no idea our visit to Cian would unfold into all of this. My head's an utter mess.
We're bonding.
But I'm glad you told me everything you did. I'll be in touch. Till then.
I ship them. Bye, friendo. Okay, so should I like... make it a mess. I feel like I gotta like explore this area now. Well, I guess I know this area. Your slots are full. No, so I can't get... Right, actually, I acquired this one, but I'm not gonna acquire more, so...
Meet me near the ruins of Falbarton Castle. After dark, do not tell anyone.
Ooh, more stuff with Natty, too. This is fun. Interesting. I'm excited about this one, to be honest. All right, let's leave. Let me exit, please. Game. All right, you know what? Fine, I guess I'll flu powder. Let me go to my room of requirement really quick. Just get my gear identified so I know what I can sell and what not to sell. And then we're gonna go and do Natty's thing.
And your reading is the dragon.
Hi, God of Hammers.
That's exciting, I suppose. Perhaps you're due for an adventure.
Ladies?
Professor Shah.
Astronomy is not divination. You won't find the mysteries of the cosmos charted out on your palms or at the bottom of your teacups. Alas, the heavens remain hazy to the starry-eyed. Now, if you were to devote yourselves to persistent and painstaking observation, you just might catch a glimpse. With that in mind, please take your telescopes. Tonight we will be on the observation deck.
Cool. That's fun. I like that. God, is it really that cold?
Still don't have your own? You can't be the new student forever, you know.
Oh, gosh.
You can share.
My bad. It's literally day two.
Here, I can adjust that for
no,
you.
No, no. Bring it into focus on your own.
So you tell me you were looking at it before, not in focus?
Now, I expect all of you to put in your stargazing hours outside of class. Is that clear?
But, Professor, it's freezing out.
Mere cold didn't stop the great stargazers of the past. Look
over here, foxes. Hello, hello. And no.
Throughout the highlands from which they gazed millennia ago on the very selfsame stars above us. Is that clear? Dismissed.
That was class.
Hello. I don't believe we've met officially. I'm Amit.
Hi, Amit.
Of an astronomy buff.
Hello, Amit. It's nice to meet you.
Did I hear Professor Shaw say that you don't have your own telescope? I have a spare one you could borrow for the rest of term.
Cool. I'll take
it. That's very kind of you, Amit. Are you sure you won't need it?
I'm certain. It's my old one. I finally got my hands on the new Celestia Contemplor. You've heard of it, I assume? I mean, of course you have. It's only the pinnacle stargazing implements. But my old model's not too shabby either. Goblin-cut glass, first-rate optical enchantments. Hate to think such a fine instrument is just collecting dust.
Well, thank you, Amit.
Think nothing of it. Anyway, the telescope's in the storage room right underneath us. You can't miss it. I have some, reading to finish on the lower deck. Come find me there afterwards and bring the telescope. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Why can't you just tell me now?
I put off my stargazing as long as I could.
Oh, wait. Why is it not giving me that? Oh. Whoa. Oh!
Incendio!
Thank you!
This was his old telescope. Looks practically brand new.
A pristine night for stargazing. Do not let it be wasted.
Pristine. Hey, I found it. Thanks.
The perfect night for... Oh, hello again.
I have the telescope. It's nicer than I had expected.
I would not offer a prospective stargazer a third-rate lunoscope. But there is, something else.
Yes. What is it?
You remember those astronomy tables Shaw was going on about? It just so happens I've been reading up on them a little myself. And it seems there may be one right here at Hogwarts. I believe we could use it to find hidden constellations.
And you need someone to help you find it.
I do. Are you in? No one from the Gobstones Club will go with me. Said they'd rather get spit at by a stone than... Well, they are cowards. Let us get moving while the stars are still out. I'll show you how to use that telescope once we get there. I promise.
Okay.
Oh, no need to convince me. Let's get going.
Brilliant. You won't regret it. Shall we?
Better be fun. He's a nerd. I like him already. I don't like him as much, but I'm okay with his quest because at least he gave me a telescope and he's like going to teach me the telescope. The other girl, the Gobstone girl, was hella annoying. That girl and the one that made me jump into a lake can actually kiss my ass.
The table is on a castle wall ahead. Look for a stone platform. Something that doesn't quite belong. We'll know it when we see it. Onwards we go, then.
Okay. I don't want to say you're going slow.
Lumos.
Oh, there we go.
Some say the locations of the tables were originally marked by centaurs for ritual stargazing. Huh. It is nice having a fellow stargazer to explore with.
Happy to be here. It is good to leave the classroom now and then.
It's not that creepy out here at night, is it? The Gobstones Club are cowards.
Here I am, cowards.
Charging ahead. Why don't you lead the way?
If you're sure.
Okay.
A little foreboding.
A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
Oh, of course. It's just not as tidy as I expected.
What was
Rebellion.
That?
Ha ha ha
ha ha ha ha. I'll take coin.
More cobwebs. You don't think any spiders might
be
there? Oh, no. Not this close to the school, Emmett.
There definitely are.
Look, there's a table. I think you should do the honors. Go on, try it out.
I mean, come on, hurry up. How did you see from behind a closed door?
The constellation should appear near the center of your view. As soon as you've lined up the telescope, we will be able to fill out our star chart.
Try. Oh, I understand. Where would it?
Stargazing is all about patience and precision.
Oh! Okay, wait. Yes! That was satisfying. I liked that. I was confused at first, though.
I was right about the tables. They really are gateways to the far stars, just as the book said. And your contribution was invaluable. Rest assured, you shall be credited in my memoirs one day.
Hi, Gio. And thank you for pooping in. Thanks for popping in to say hello. Glad you can join. What's my Myers-Briggs personality? I'm an INFP.
Thank you, Emmett. I look forward to reading them.
And I look forward to writing them. This is only the beginning. You will find more tables like this one throughout the grounds and forest, all beckoning to be discovered by a worthy astronomer. And if I have ever seen one, it's you. Oh, and about my old telescope. Don't
sorry,
bother returning
Gio.
It. You should keep it.
That's quite generous. Thank you.
You are welcome. It has goblin-cut glass and a gobbledygook inscription. I'm practically fluent in gobbledygook, you know.
Twinsies!
It's all in the throat, really, gobbledygook, you know, and how you pronounce your R's. Anyway, glad our adventure was a success. I will see you soon.
How would I pronounce my R's? Natty, I'm on my way! I'm on my way! I'm on my way!
Psst, over here! Quietly.
Okay.
I'm glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Let's go, Pyrrhic! Hello, and
Why
I have peace.
Are we all the way out here? As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And one other thing. Harlow mentioned you to his colleagues. They did not mistake you for someone else, did they?
No, they didn't. Rookwood and Harlow are after me.
Why did you lie to me? And what do they want with a Hogwarts student?
I didn't lie, I just didn't tell you.
Me to keep things quiet. But I know I can trust you, Natty. Rookwood and Harlow want something Professor Fig and I found at Gringotts.
When were you at Gringotts?
Just before I came to Hogwarts. In fact, it's why I was late to the sorting ceremony. A portkey brought us there after the dragon attacked our carriage.
What on earth?
There's one more thing. It's a bit odd, if I'm honest. Professor Fig says I have a rare connection to a powerful form of ancient magic.
Is that the magic you used fighting the trolls in Hogsmeade?
I think so. I'm still learning, but I can see traces of it, and I've cast magic I can't otherwise explain. I know that's a lot to take in.
It is. And I will have more questions. For now, it's safe to say that Rookwood and Harlow are a threat to both of us, to all of us. And we can help to take them down for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
Let's go.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
Yes, ma'am.
Revelio.
There's a lot of stuff in here.
It is frustrating that we do not study apparition until our sixth year. We could get past this gate instantly.
True. Gate duty. No one enters unless they're with the pack or the Ashwinders. Anything you take from unwelcome guests gets split. Do not leave until you've been relieved by
this charm is stronger than I had thought. They do not want anyone getting in.
Revelio.
Can't fly.
Oh, nothing.
No trolls. Well, Natty, you can stay there while I try to figure ish out. Sorry for the lag, guys. Everything else. Oh, you know what? My Discord isn't closed. Let me do that.
I wonder what that does.
Expelliarmus!
Well, that didn't work. Perhaps something with a bit more force. That did it.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, I can use that.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio!
What is the... What's the... Ow. Around that I can climb? No, that's not what I meant.
Wingardium Leviosa.
I need stuff I can climb on. Is that only for the
Depulsor?
Yeah, Yeah, looks like I can only use it once. No problem. Let me see if I can get some of these.
Guardian Leviosa.
Come over here, box. Get over here. Thank you. Alright, this box is not allowed to leave this room, I guess. Trying to flip it. See if it'll work on its side. I can't rotate. It'll only let me turn it like this. No, let me turn it the other way. I can't accu it from here. Alright, looks like I gotta check. Let me search around a little bit more. Please? Guess not. Oh. Thanks for that. But can I use this?
Wingardium Leviosa!
This one's not gonna even work though.
Leviosa.
Oh, I almost flipped it. I don't think I can flip it though. I can try. There's gotta be a better way that I'm just not seeing.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Why can't I just fly with my broom?
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
There's gotta be something around here, but I'm just not freaking seeing it.
Revelio.
Like nothing. This is gonna take me a minute. I'm sorry, chat, for those of you guys who know what it is. Is there one here? No. Oh god! What are you doing back there?
Incendio, please. Expelliarmus!
Why didn't you die from the freaking
Confringo.
Fire? Yep, those wouldn't work because they freaking will get destroyed.
Revelio.
Why can't I freaking find it? Anything to help me get up? Okay, there's gotta be something I'm freaking missing then. Like, okay, can't jump that.
Confringo.
You're telling me I can't reach that? You're telling me I can't reach that?
Revelio.
I hate my life.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty.
Yes, ma'am. Incelio. That's what I've been doing. Just like
Revelio.
Make sure I'm not missing anything, you know. If I can loot, I am looting.
Dead end. Must be another way in.
Girl, are you slow? Because I found a way in. Oh, haha. I'm like, why won't it let me freaking use my spells because I'm crouched? All good. I go over here. I saw a window. Akio, B word. Now I'm in. And this
that
is how I do
as
it.
As if it might raise the gate.
Nice. I did it. Can't believe I'd write this down, but moon winds don't listen. Push the gate open. Don't blast it. If you blown to pieces again, I swear I'll be in the interview. Uh-oh. Y'all are right. Yes, yeah, stay. It's still closed though. How do I freaking keep it? It didn't work. Maybe if I move the box there? Oops.
Guardian Leviosa.
How do I keep it in place? Am I not supposed to put this? Hold on, let me try this. No! What? I can't tell if it's because of. I'm pretty sure that's what I have to do. I'm just not doing it in time. Oh my god, and focus.
Depulsor. Accio.
kidding me? It's like freaking stuck. I'm so confused. Oh!
Accio. Well done. I will be right up.
Oh, so confused.
I knew you could do it. This way.
Stop stretching as if you knew that I was taking a long time, Natty. All right. Whatever.
That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hollow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Wow, they really directed them to sound really scared.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
Whoa! It's my hippoflip!
Highwing.
Stop.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to the
room
now! Highway! New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Run!
Oh, blast it! Oh, there's got to be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Wait, actually, let me make sure.
Rebellion. Feed a beast, or it can feed you.
I promise. The ministry ought to relax their feelings for the dark arts.
Might be one of those hide-and moments.
Here. Guardian Leviosa.
I don't really know what I was supposed to do with that. F me. Like, this is like what literally the worst freaking thing is accioing. What's the push and
incendio?
Is there something? Hold on. Oh, I get it. I didn't realize that was like a thing in the back. I thought I had to get it through the freaking window. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. I understand now.
Guardian Leviosa.
Not the safest place to sneak into.
Leviosa! Deposit! Confringo! Accio! Stratonus! Glacius! Incendio!
We are going to destroy this quest, okay, chat? I'm gonna nail it. It was an awful start, but we're getting there. Petrificus Totalis.
Wingardium Leviosa.
What was that? You may want to move.
Well, I hit the wrong fucking button. Oh my god, I'm because I'm in the fucking wrong thing. I'm really warming up.
How does that feel?
You will not survive this fight! Cabrito!
You die to an
Incendio! Accio!
What have you done?
Tighter! Redactor!
Oh my god! It's not ready.
No, cursed you! Redactor!
Incendio!
Confringo!
You'll
see her out!
So I misclicked my freaking E, so it wasn't Petrificus Totalis. I freaking hit 3 instead of E, and it took me a while to adjust myself and realize that that's not what I was trying to do. So let me heal up really quick.
Revelio.
Why did that blow up? That concerns me. All right, but we're back and we're focused. I just need a little bit of a warm up. You know what I mean?
Hello,
Hamora. How's casting spells going? Mid.
Revelio.
Pretty mid. That's my fault.
I hope Natty's having an easier time of it.
Level 2 lock, of course. Yeah, we're having a great time. Course.
You're going home in a wooden box! Levioso!
Oh god. Oops.
You after the
Levioso!
This is not enough room. My god, where am I supposed to dodge though?
Beautiful.
Confringo!
Confringo!
Are they gone? Because I knocked them out? That was not enough room to do that.
Alohomora.
Beautiful. Really sucking ass at this quest. I'm trying, y'all.
Confringo.
Oh.
Revelio.
This is terrifying. Astrid, keep an eye on my stash. It's yours if I mysteriously disappear. That liar cheated us out of what was ours, so I took what I could and hid it here. 20 damn years and treated no better than fools who have been here 2 blasted weeks, Manfred. Cool. I stole your stuff. Get out of the way. As soon as you get out of the way. Cool. Wasn't that great of a hiding spot, though, I must
say. Revelio.
Alright, I think we're here.
Highwing.
Highwing!
It's alright.
There we go. And you have a buddy? Is that your girlfriend?
There you are.
Bow to it, bow to it.
Come on.
Hello, Homura.
Hurry.
Bow, bow. Oh no, oh no. Natty, please, be careful.
Stop that!
Oh, that's epic. Oh my gosh, you're really trying to kill me! Where did Natty go? Did we just kill Natty? Oh no, she's okay. Oh my god. Oh, this is epic! Oh my gosh! Look at us go!
There's the Hogwarts Express! Must be returning from an unscheduled run!
This is literally amazing. Oh, this is great. We're literally following the Hogwarts Express, too. Oh, that's epic. Wow, Blossom is having a great time.
I wonder if anyone can see us from the castle.
Probably.
This is amazing!
It's giving Prisoner of Azkaban. Oh, it's so pretty. Stop this. Of course they integrated this epic moment. Sorry. Oh, that was great. What? This game just keeps getting better and better.
How exciting.
Yeah, you almost died.
Oh, it was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Did you? Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course.
True.
What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried.
You're welcome.
I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you.
Hi, Strawberry Blue. New item unlocked. Highwing. Wow! So we can just keep Highwing? So, can we bring him to our room of requirement? Oh my god, look at me. Oh my god. Look at him just... Look at me just... Oh my god, he's like... trolloping!
I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
How fun this is.
When you have a moment, please stop by the room of requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Well,
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
Ooh, I am so excited for that map chamber. Okay, we're doing the Professor Fig thing ASAP Rocky. I want to put him... I don't want to keep him in the bag, though. We're going to stop at the room requirement. I'm not going to do the Deke thing yet. Because I really want to go to the map chamber. So, today is all about going on with the main story plot. Let's go to the room of requirement. Drop off Highwing. That's so nice that we have Hippoquiff. I have Highwing! Highwing, welcome to your new home.
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Later. Okay. Be-foo-wee. Oh. Oh. Be-foo-wee.
Yay.
Hi. Look at you. Oh, have fun with your new homies. Okay, do you guys want to be fed for a second? Let's just take a moment. Everyone wants some food and some bushes, some squitches and some food. Eat up, friends. Nice. Oh, he said, I want food too. Eat up.
Clevioso.
That's not what I meant to do. Nice, that worked. Come over here, I give you food. He's there like, please leave us alone and you're weirdo. I didn't mean to make you Levioso, I'm sorry. Anyone I'm missing? There you go. Okay, friends. And you need some bushes. And you need some love too. I think the moon calves are my favorite. They're like kind of ugly, but that's the point, you know? Hey. Hey. Am I missing anyone? Yes. Oh no, my earbuds are running out of battery. Alright, you two. Come here, love. I should go to a ranch when I'm older and just tend to my animals. That'd be the life. Mommy. Am I missing anyone? You guys good? Alright. I just missed two collections, but that's okay. As long as they're happy and healthy.
You would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen. And I've been teaching a long time.
Oh, you gassing me up?
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
Reese.
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seems sincere. And
actually,
so
I don't know
him.
If he's trustworthy.
Well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm that he hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something? I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
Yes.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only
is
it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way!
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
Yes, Chris. The answer is yes.
Quite the flyer.
I am.
Over here!
Over here!
Hey!
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and
ready.
Ranrok's loyalists.
I'm right. Let me at him.
They're working together, all right. But it is not a friendly alliance.
All good.
I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
Okay. Wait, so you want to go a different way? You want to go around? I mean, it seemed like his character just wanted to go this way.
I'm home for a bacon and mushroom stew.
Hey there, goat. Let me go around real quick. I mean, the yellow marker is telling me to go a different way. Okay, yep. I'm being an idiot.
This might be the best meal I've had in years. No, I mean it. I don't think I shall need to eat again till next week.
Should I just do it? It's gonna draw attention, but oh well. A little bit of a lag. Oops. That's not where it came from. Oh, that was all Wigan Well potions. No problem. All good. Let's do this. I'm ready for this. Oh, hey there. A lot of wildlife in this area. I like it.
I've never seen such a look of fear in your eyes. Eh? I should think an ant would show more mettle.
Absurd, isn't it? Ranrock wants us to find the child. But which
That's
child?
Me.
We could take every child we find to Ranrock. Eventually, we may get the right one.
Sounds like a lot of work.
My bad.
Perhaps we just tell him we look. Here we are.
God, I love this game. Sometimes my sneaking doesn't work, and that's okay, because I don't even have the patience for it, so.
Revelio.
All good in the hood.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
I can.
Ranrock will lead us to victory! What are you doing? What is this?
You know, you looked scary. You were pretty easy to,
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Pretty easy to destroy, not gonna lie. Looks like there's more people here. Oh, didn't even matter. It's a cutscene.
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable.
Hey, yo.
We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power,
I can't wait to beat your ass.
To wield, bring me the child.
Good luck trying, sir.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrock knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Ooh,
this shouldn't take long. Expulsion!
Flash of inspiration!
I'll make you wish you were back at school!
How nice!
You're suffering, do you?
Expulsion!
No!
I'm ripping him dying, Armin!
What are you folks on?
Revelio.
Oops.
Revelio.
To regret that. You gonna regret it? Am I? Am I? That was the wrong person! Dang it. Okay, there's more.
You'll regret this for the rest of your short life!
My short life.
This all I want.
Quite conductive, aren't we?
This will become also.
Look what you've done.
You fight.
What did I do?
Expulsion. Running away, are ya?
Now you've gone too far.
Cooldowns are so.
Leviosa! Expelliarmus!
Give it back!
Yeah, buddy!
Coward! Glacier! Fight me fairly! Here! Incendio!
Nice try! Oh, these are all Wiganwild potions. Give me some coin. Bum 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 bum! Alright, I gotta stop picking up the green ones. This I'll take. Thank you.
Revelio.
Oh, yep, a chest in here. Disarming. Cool. Let me do something really quick. Oh wait, low key. I've not checked these. I like that. This is sick too. That's cool. Let's change it to that. I don't know why I thought about this. Oh, this. That's gonna help so much. This I don't care as much. Okay, cool. Amazing. Let's go.
Revelio.
Okay, no problem. I feel like we're gonna fight more people.
Revelio.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Where did Fig go? Fig? You good, homie? Did he apparate? Because he's just better than me? He did. Just apparate. That's actually rude.
I suppose that's the quick way down.
Yeah, you're ridiculous. That's Rebellion. Messed up. You know, I know I'm a 50-er and all, but you could just teach me how to apparate.
Incendio. Accio.
Were there more? Hold on. Let me see.
Revelio.
Can't see it.
Accio.
Oh, I did it. Lamau. Am I in Hogwarts, though? No.
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead.
We'll take them down, no problem. Well, hold on. Which way do I want to go first? They all look kind of scary. Oh, this is not a path. It literally looks like I can go up there and collect some stuff. But you can't. Haha. Gotcha, Ange.
This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's
Revelio. It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found. And if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Oh, hey!
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be.
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed.
True.
In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Sorry, Fig. You're out for the count. Magic leaving me. Bye, Professor Pitfig.
Wish me luck. I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map chamber.
See you there. Let's do this. Second trial, baby. May frickin' be. Think on that.
Revelio.
This is fun. Okay, hold on. Alright, clearly I gotta go through this way. I'm just being silly. Don't mind me being silly. Anything here? No? It's just a pretty room.
pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
Oops. I might need to do that the other way. Yeah, 100%.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
That's a chest here. Sorry guys, I'm like, literally, my brain is zero IQ right now.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Now we're good. Now I get it. Oops.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
But here's the thing. I'm not smart enough for this. If I go through...
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Okay. Andrew smart. Took me a second. We're fine. Sorry. We're good. I'm here. I made it, eventually. You're not me. I know I'm not as smart as you because I didn't do it fast enough, my bad. But we got there. There's probably a chest up there that I would really like to get. Okay, what is that?
Yeah. Confringo! Incendio! Glacius! Expelliarmus!
Interesting.
Accio!
Interesting. Let's see what it's like.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Even the game said hurry up! Game. Oh! into you. I could barely breathe. And all I'm gonna do is demeanie me. Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Wanna fight, bro? I hit my Q. That's ridiculous. See that one? Oh! That's my bad. Good job, Ange. Whoa, the lag! Purpose.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
I know how. Okay, you know what? There's probably something. This way. Oh. Oh, turn it while I'm here. Yeah. And then hit it. Yeah. Good job, Ange. Gosh, I'm a genius. Can't help that my brain is this big, y'all. Oh, there's another one right here. See the other one. That's why. Where's the other one? There you are.
Leviosa.
There I go. Just takes me a second, that's all I'm saying. But we got here. We got here and we're good. Amen. Trippy. Another one of these big boys. No? Duped me. Oh, yeah, here we go. There they are. Get over here! Yeah. Do that again! That's what I thought.
Incendio!
That's literally what I thought. Okay, where are we? I thought I saw wisps of magic somewhere. Yeah, here we are. Oh, I know. I get it. Wait, I don't get it. I do get it! I'm assuming that changes, that chest changes. I have to Accio it. Yep!
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa!
Is that it though? Like, I can't really go through. It's just for the chest, right? Okay, cool. Next one. Boss fight. Go! was that? Job, Ange. Unsatisfying end, but I did it. Thanks for 100 bits. Another pensive. That's alarming. But I guess.
Revenia.
That was, dramatic.
I must say, I'm curious to hear Visador's travels.
She's about to whoop you.
Do come in.
About to be like, I'm gonna
Please,
be evil.
Have a seat.
I'm turning evil. I already see through you, girl.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Oh, God.
Isadora. Have you done?
Oh,
I took
no.
his pain.
This is uncharted magic, Isadora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
That's alarming. Okay. That's literally so scary. The heck? I can take away your pain. Give me back my pain. This trauma is all I have and more. Made me who I am. Leave me alone. I never told you to take it away. It's all I have.
You're back.
And in one piece, no less.
Barely made it.
It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep this second artifact safe, as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing stand that Isadora pulled from her father's chest?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the trials.
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic.
Sir, if you learn
more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well. And we shall learn how he fared with the helmet.
That the script doesn't tire us out with the same dialogue.
As always. We shall speak again soon.
Thanks, Professor Fig. You're the best. Although I still got my eyes on you, low-key. Why are you being so nice to me? I don't trust anyone in this game except for Sebastian and Natty. Literally trust no one else except for those two. Not even that Lodgog guy. Lodgog. Oh. Is it winter time now? I love how this like literally goes like how the movies go with the seasons. It's winter time. Is there gonna be like a Christmas portion? That'd be epic. Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous. Christmas at Hogwarts? I can't. We are ending it there. It's actually a perfect place to end because now I get to do so many side quests off stream. Thank you for tuning in to another Hogwarts Legacy video. As the story progresses and as I get better at this game, it just becomes that much more enjoyable. I feel like I don't even like talk while I'm gaming. I just have so much fun and literally just doing it because I like it. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Links down below for all the stuff that you would be interested in. And yeah. Peace. Bye. See you in the next part. Or in the Twitch stream. Seriously, join the Twitch stream. It's weird that you're not here already.